Now, you see a balloon. If I release this balloon, what will happen?
The air will flow out and it will again be...
No, if I just release, no hand, I am not holding this, I just release it.
The air will flow out and it will flow away.
Flew away, that's right. In which direction? I am keeping the balloon in this fashion. Will it go in this direction or in this direction?
It will go to the opposite direction of where the air is released.
It will go in that direction?
No.
You can see the balloon.
Yeah.
So you can predict.
So it will go there because in this direction. Air will be coming.
Because air will be coming. You are also saying the same thing.
Yes.
It is something to do with air.
Yes.
Hai na?
Yes.
Theek hai? Sir, I release it.
Yes.
You have to brought it back. Theek hai? It has gone to this side, okay, but now you see what happens. It has started rotating because I have touched it. If I release it here, it can go anywhere. But first it started in this direction. Why it has started in this direction?
Because the airflow is making it...
Airflow is in this direction. Then why it should move in this direction?
Because every action has equal and opposite reaction.
So, which is action and which is reaction? You are right. In Newton's third law, every action has equal and opposite reaction. So, which one is action and which one is reaction?
The action is the airflow and the reaction is the balloon moving in the opposite direction.
But air has gone out. How the balloon can react with it? Air has gone out. There is no connection with it.
It has a small...
If I hit the table, then table give me a reaction. But when balloon goes out, how the reaction can come?
The opening is small, so it goes ahead.
Okay, you have that idea. But we are going to prove it, what will happen. Let me put it on the forehead of... See what happens. It's gone nowhere. Bring it. Go on, bring it. Again, I am doing not on her favorite. I am putting my hand. Okay? Why it is sticking to my hand?
Because
if the force is in front, then why it stick to my hand?
Because it has nowhere to go.
Obstructing
whom? The air flow.
No, the balloon.
Balloon. But the air is moving in this direction. You say reaction. Can you tell me where is the force acting here?
On your hand.
You see, do you have an idea of force, pressure? Have you read it? You read it? What is pressure and what is force?
Force is something that we...
Pushes.
Pushes.
Okay. Force cannot, suck.
Yes.
It is a wrong notion.
Yes.
Okay. So, can you tell me where are the forces acting inside this balloon?
The force of atmospheric pressure and the force inside the...
Pressure cannot give force. Pressure is a scalar quantity. Pressure cannot act in a direction. But due to pressure, here the force is acting in this direction, force is acting in this direction, here force is acting in this direction, here the force is acting in this direction. You understand? So, the balloon is not moving anywhere. Why? Because all these forces, they are different, because they are in different directions. Okay? So, when I release this, which force goes off?
Air force.
This force? Is not there. An unbalanced force corresponding to this, where is the force acting? To neutralize that? I say this force and this force is neutralizing. This force and this force is neutralizing. Where is the force acting which is not neutralized now when I open this?
No, it should act in the direction opposite to the air
force. I am telling this. This is a great confusion to many students and I should not say to teachers also, in the balloon pressure is uniform all over, but the forces are different. Why forces are different? Because the surface of inside the balloon, they are directed in different direction. Inside the balloon, the pressure is acting here, so pressure area multiplied by the pressure gives you the force in this direction, this force gives in this direction, this force in this direction. So, it is always, I say, it is the force due to the pressure. Pressure is uniform, but since the forces are at different directions, so they are different. So, when I release this, only force, unbalanced force is here. So, when I am keeping this, this should remain at my hand. It will not go anywhere. So, you understand that the concept that air is coming out and hitting something and balloon is going in the other way, this is a wrong notion. Actually, this is Newton's law, and it is definitely the balloon is at this very point the force is acting and the hand is giving the reaction. So, it is a experiment on Newton's third law. Okay, thank you.